I'm out here, pasture here by the road, and I've got an issue with a culvert here behind me. I don't know if you can see it. It needs to be dug out. There's been a lot of rain lately, and it's going to start running off into places it doesn't need to be. So I'm here with the Takahuchi mini excavator to get that job done, and I hope you enjoy it. So let's take a look at the work we did there. This first one, it's good and deep. The water's running clear. It's not backing up anymore. Hopefully that'll last more than a year like it did last time. It only lasted a year last time I did it. And hopefully it'll take a little longer to fill in this time. Thank you. So here we are at this culvert dug out, so it won't wash over the road anymore. And the water was going back over here, making this portion wet, so wanted to get it so it'd just all go this way.